We have had association with the women's netball team since last year, and we are really very proud of the performance. It's not easy to qualify for World Cup and for them to do it for 3 consecutive years. I mean, that's fantastic. And I don't know at what level are we in the world ranking now?
Number 8.
Fantastic. We hope that you're able to improve on those rankings. Excellent, fantastic. So this year we are going to declare a package of 100 million Ugandan shillings, which we hope will bolster the team and make them bring back the World Cup to Uganda. We believe in sports, we also believe in women empowerment, and which was the reason why we started supporting the women's netball team. And we are really very proud of them, and I'm sure all the Ugandans are very proud of this team.
I think the sponsorship is going to give another morale to the players, because as you know that normally the money they normally get is not enough maybe, and that is going to be a boost on whatever they are going to get, which I think it is going to boost their morale and maybe making them perform more better during that, because they know already that they have something in the pocket.